blocked there by McLeod. Holds in the corner. Puts in the travel. Down to the goal line he goes. And is intended to make a quick rolling puck. And a crease violation called against the United States. The faceoff will come outside. And the penalty has expired. The teams are back to 5-on-5 with 2:43 to go in the second period.
Heart beaten by the beveled slapper. When this puck gets shot down the ice, you're going to see the U.S. forwards are waving to move the puck up the ice. So he shoots it past Bell to Middlestat. Now watch Bell's 23. He's up at the top of the screen. He ends up walking into the slot. Middlestat pass finds him with plenty of room to unleash his slapper past the glove of Carter Hart. And the U.S. bench gets to celebrate.
United States had four shots away on that power play. Including the 5-on-3. The shot by Hughes goes wide. And now Fee knocks it down. It's going to go by the head. Puts it ahead. Can't go to the end. Puts it into 2.2 miles. It turns out all. It's a little damn way.
And Thomas goes back. Fee's hit.
Out in the slot and beat up to the